Alright, so here's the usual strings. So that's the main melody string. It's a G from a viola. And that's the main singing string. But I finally got a viola C string to work as the second melody string.